This is wand abduction for the shoulder. You'll start here. This is stretching my right shoulder. And then back down. And then back up and hold. My right shoulder is not doing any of the work. It's the trailing arm that's doing all of the work. And then back down. That is wand abduction.